Halo guys, kembali lagi bersama gue di SM Nature Gamer. Dan apa yang baru kali ini ya guys, sekarang gue mau lanjutin Group of War 2018. Jadi bagaimana kelanjutannya si Kratos dan anaknya yang bernama Boy. Bagaimana kelanjutannya, seperti apa, yuk langsung aja kita mulai. Let's play. Let's play. Dan buat kalian yang udah mampir, makasih ya guys. Jangan lupa like, kalau suka dislike, kalau nggak suka komen kalau ada masukan, dan subscribe kalau kalian mau lihat tayangan-tayangan gue selanjutnya. Sini kita bakal melanjutin lanjutan yang kemarin dia berapa inget ini sebentar. Oh iya, terakhir itu dia melawan raja ini, raja gorila. Raja gorila terus kita apa nih segitiga kapela oh mission nah di sini kita melanjutin buat naik ke atas. Kita melanjutin buat naik ke atas sini mendorong jet bullet ya.
I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
Phew. That was intense.
Jadi kita baru aja kedatangan musuh naga. Dan naganya ini lari kabur.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
Darah udah kritis banget padahal.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Maybe try throwing it?
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way! Incredible!
We get to the temple, also, we can pass the pickup back to the temple.
I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes.
Itu kayak semacam bom waktu ya. Di kristal merah itu ditempelin tuh.
Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Hey, Oakley! Over here!
Yeah.
tewas kan. Tewas.
To lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
We did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me. And that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows. Straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No. Over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No. And uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any— Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. No, 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 no. Wait, 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 wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Nah, jadi di sini kita udah selesai mukil naga.
I just need one tooth. I promise you're gonna like this.
Lanjutin jalanan lagi nih. Cuma ada stop.
I just need one tooth. I promise you're gonna like this. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah, I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world tree sap will vibrated patterns to... Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own, then. Just... never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just... anything to help you. Yep.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we've fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though, that one didn't completely blow up. That crystal, I shot it once, but it's glowing again.
Guys, jadi video kali ini sampai di sini dulu ya guys. Besok kesempatan lain kita bakal lanjut lagi. Buat kalian yang udah nonton, makasih. Jangan lupa like, kalau suka dislike, kalau nggak suka komen, kalau ada masukan subscribe kalau emang kalian mau tahu tayangan gue selanjutnya. Dan sampai jumpa di video selanjutnya. Dadah. Makasih guys.